International Air Show, respected aviation writer Stuart Wilson.